Oh, yeah. Well, for, it cost me about 400 to redo it, or I can buy and put the Turbo 350 in for about 300. And you don't have to worry about them breaking.